this next song is one that we're both going to sing together. And we talk and think a lot about heaven. And heaven becomes a nearer, dearer place when someone you love is there. And in January of this year, I lost my brother, and it was a tragic death. He was in the woods, he died of a heart attack. And one minute he was there, next minute he was gone. Losing your mom and dad, which I have, both my parents are passed on to glory, they're in heaven. And I believe that heaven is as real a place as this church is. And I believe that they are there. But having my mother pass from this life into the next life, heaven became all the more dearer to me. And it was at his funeral that we sang this wonderful song, because I remember at the funeral home, I looked at my brother and I said, like, I can't believe this doesn't seem real. And Major Pritchett said to me, he said, this is as real as it gets, Carolyn. He said, this is what your brother has been planning for all his life. And that gave me such assurance to know that even though we're here on earth, we're only sojourners, we're citizens of heaven, and heaven is our home. And that's what this old song says, this world is not my home. This world is not my home.